Hey there, folks. Hermes Gambit here, and welcome back to our Resident Evil 4 remake stream for Wednesday and Thursday. I'll be your host. As always, if you're watching on YouTube, once again, it's greatly appreciated, mate. But if you want to catch these streams live, be in the chat, head over to Twitch, where we stream almost every night and ash. I'm hoping to catch you there, partner. Alright, let's get to it. Ooh, feel a little bit better. I was feeling kind of wonky earlier. But first, let's get set up, shall we? Can we? And there we are. Bonuses, you say? Hey, we ain't got no CP. Much as I hate to say, guys, we'll go back for that dumb last treasure. I bet you it's like a velvet blue or some dumb crap. I should say, just in case we want to head back. He had Magnum Man. Yeah, guys, I am going back for this damn train. I don't want to, man. My, I don't know what to call this. Telling me to go back.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Well, we don't run on this because this stuff is faulty. These crackheads are just using warden some rope just for that. How do I head down? You know what? The hell with that treasure. I don't need it. Yeah, we wouldn't have been able to get up over here. Okay. That boys and girls. Treasure's lost us. And that's okay. Sometimes it be like that, you know. Damn. That's a waste on my part because it's all the way over there. I'm sorry, Crows. Let me not stand on this wheel. When I'm up in a door. That little attention to details, like you see all the stuff just wiggling around them. Guys, I hear chanting. I need another flash grenade. Some more rifle ammo.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
You talk too much. Barbar!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized.
There we
go.
Oh, that's the end of Captain Crunch. Oh no, I was hoping. Maybe he's just laughing while he's down.
The power of the god! Stage is set for the final act!
Ooh, that is just the worst.
You are nothing but an extra nice script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing us over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
You show me what a first-class critic is like. Do your own action.
Oh shit! Ah! What the hell was that? Damn it! What's going on there? You talk a lot, man. No. don't think that's happening, buddy. Let's see here. Definitely could use some magnum ammo. Oh shit. But ain't that bad, cause look what we got, guys. Some of that snake. Good snake. Stay around for that. That thing will probably try to kill me in one bite. That didn't work.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
Anything else I'm missing? It sounds like somebody is projecting here. Sounds like somebody's projecting here. I think you need to see somebody about that, Ramon. Oh, shit. Ooh. I ain't had a gun equipped. Damn.
Your fingerlands, you lips, I'll save your eyes for last.
Oh, shit. Oh, step. Okay, let me see here. What do we got? Worth it. Oh shit. Ah. Some fish. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh damn. I am about to die. Captain Crunch. God, I cannot stand close to that dude. Damn. Fast forward through this part, man.
And so.
I'm gonna have to leave that on the ground. Oh, wait. Leave the egg. Yeah, that didn't really free up anything.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a
Damn it! Oh, I gotta stop doing that, man! I want y'all to think I'm terrible. Nah, be honest, even in, the original RE4, you kind of killed me a lot. Oh man, that was like the only time I had like a lot of stuff. Oh man, I need 6, damn.
And so...
Yeah, hanging out for us.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions.
Oh, shit. We got a bonus. Where'd your little gross ass go?
You're not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
But I do wonder how long that wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity.
Okay, let me see. Let's see here. Well, since they're giving it to me, might as well. Oh, shit. Yeah, come on, man.
I
Someone's angry. No, oh boy.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. As long as you serve all the dead. Die! 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 Tiny, ugly, sickly half-wits! You should never have been born, you demon child! I'll send you back!
A little bit. If I had these fish, that would be a problem. Oh shit. I'd eat Maya.
Why do you flee, you insolent dog?
Ah! The way we were going. Yeah, I got all the gunpowder, but no thing. I'm doubting he's dropping herbs, though. Switch to my handgun.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Ah, damn it! You probably will, guy. Man, he is pissed. man, come on. Nope. Whoa, shit. I didn't know that was a trophy. Fun. Please help me, Lord Sadler. That's hot. We got like 10 rounds of this bad boy, 2 in us, and 3 in us. Alright, I'm out of here.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Yeah, they gave me Magnum ammo. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. When I got Magnum ammo, I got Magnum ammo. Took my fears away. Oh, Magnum ammo. Magnum ammo. Magnum ammo. Magnum ammo, got Magnum ammo, got Magnum ammo. Da da da. Wow, look at that! Nothing but dead ocean. Damn you, Krauser.
You think you're taking her?
Damn you, Krauser. You and your speedboat. Damn, he's dead, and this place is still spooky. Let's see, housekeeper's memo. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment, the boy from Path of Wickedness. Caught a glimpse of Master Marone's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a servant, mocked him by uttering Pogarcito behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers after forcing her to kneel before him. Marone doused her face with a vial of vitriol and he pulled out of his pocket. Young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. This twisted grin still haunts me, my dreams to this very day. Time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened. The eternal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they managed to use him to unleash the plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family, since birth is my duty and my penance to you. There's a blue flame here. Anything else? Can I? Oh. No, we got 10. We need about 12 to do anything, right?
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Yeah. I know your butt wasn't thinking of swimming. I know you're a secret agent, man, but a little bit ridiculous, buddy. Seemed off for a second. Anything else in here? Oh, here. Thing is, why is there a blue flame here? That bothers me. we did pretty good. Let's save. And we'll stop right here for today. I know. That is the perfect time, right? Alright guys, that's our playthrough of Resident Evil 4. As always, thanks for stopping by. We'll be back tomorrow with, our random Friday stream, right? So, be safe, be well, stay out this heat, watch out for the storms, drink your water. The Hermit will be with you another time. I'll catch you later.